said that to you?
He said it right in front of the whole team. I didn't know it. He just said I was starting, so I had to come out here. 32 years old, so you got warm up kind of different at halftime, bro. So came out here, tried to get ready, just tried to push the ball as much as possible, get guys open, but they wasn't doubling me, so I was able to get into the lane and try to get easy shots.
Yeah, Derek, congratulations on the win. Congratulations on a great game. My question is, at this age, you're 32, I've honestly never seen a player do what you've done in terms of this. Like, you came into the league as one thing, and then now you're something else, but you're still as effective. What's easy right now? Easier than when you were high flying, and now what's tougher than now that you're high flying? Not high flying.
Easy, I would say, because I went through so many injuries, I had to find out my rhythm into my shot. I put hours into that, just trying to figure out what's my 1-2, what's my hezo, and I'm still trying to put it together. As you can see, with right now, I'm left hand dominant and just trying to figure out what's going to be my bounce. And the hardest thing, I wouldn't say anything's hard, man. I'm just very blessed and fortunate to be in this situation. I always live by the 5 P's. Proper preparation prevents poor performance, and I'm always making sure that I'm prepared. So I'm just blessed and fortunate to be here, back here again.
26 points on the night for Derrick Rose, who is closer to 33 than 32, as a matter of fact. Well done tonight, D. Rose.
Thank you.